Amazon is expanding its presence in the smart home market. The e-commerce giant announced yesterday it has officially closed the deal to buy the home security device company Ring. It's a reported $1 billion acquisition, making it one of Amazon's biggest purchases. Ring, founded in 2013, has more than 3 million users. It's best known as a smart doorbell maker. The device is a Wi-Fi-enabled doorbell that streams live audio and HD video. It lets users see what's happening on their property and even communicate with visitors, even when no one's home. Only on CBS This Morning, Ring CEO and chief inventor, Jamie Siminoff, is here. Jamie, good morning.
Hey, thanks.
Congratulations on the Amazon deal. So how will that change the company?
You know, what's great about Amazon, and they have a great history of this in purchasing other businesses, is it doesn't change us. They're going to let us sort of continue to do what we're doing with the same team and keep building towards our mission of reducing crime in neighborhoods.
And how do you reduce crime in neighborhoods?
So the Ring doorbell, by delivering presence, so by being able to see and speak to who's at your front door from anywhere, from your phone, we've actually been able to prove that can reduce crime in neighborhoods. We did a study with the LAPD where we actually reduced crime by 55% in a neighborhood by just putting 10% of the homes with Ring.
And we know that less people will probably steal those Amazon boxes on your doorstep.
That would be great as well.
Jamie, I want to go back to the garage in which you created this. So when you were in that garage, Steve Jobs also was in a garage. First of all, was that what you were thinking? And were you thinking someday this is going to be a great big payoff? Take us from that moment to where you are now.
It's funny because I think people think that. But when you're in your garage, I mean, you're literally broke in your garage. It doesn't seem exciting. I would say I didn't have any visions of grandeur that I was going to be $1 billion plus, exit or something. In the future, I was just trying to create stuff that I thought was interesting. And I was actually working on something completely different, which was a gardening startup, and I couldn't hear the doorbell. And so I built, just in my garage, built this Wi-Fi doorbell. And it was my wife who said it made her feel safer at home.
So this comes out of your solution to try to something else. You discovered this.
Yeah, it literally came out of the garage.
Go ahead.
I was going to say, we have one of these in our Washington home, and it's a great piece of technology. But you're recording audio, you're recording video. Yep. What are the privacy concerns that you've tried to address?
So Ring is a security company, and we're a brand. And I think to be a trusted brand, and if you want to accomplish our mission of reducing crime in neighborhoods, you have to start with security and privacy and protecting people's data. If you don't do that, no one will trust me to protect their home. And so for us, it's a core of the company's values.
I'm going to ask you another personal question. Shark Tank gave you the thumbs down. Tell me, was that the kick in the pants you needed, or was it a kick in the gut, or just what was the reaction?
At the time, I was still in the garage. I drove home. They film in Los Angeles. My garage was in Los Angeles, and I drove home broke from Shark Tank. I was down, but at the same time, I was in such debt at that point that the only thing I could do was to keep going. And so I was kind of forced to just keep plugging away and just try to build it into something.
And have you sent Mark Cuban a copy, product now that it's... You've had this news?
Being on Shark Tank, airing on Shark Tank, got us such awareness nationally that it actually really kind of saved the business. So even though we didn't get a deal, in the end, actually being on the show was probably one of the biggest things that happened for the company. So I thank those sharks every single day for what they did for us, and I really appreciate they did it as a volunteer job and didn't take any money.
Let's tick through some things real quickly. For those who don't know Ring, not familiar with it, how much is it?
Yep. Mm-hmm. So Ring ranges from $99 is our Ring Video Doorbell Classic, up to $249 for the Pro. So we have four different models around the front door. And we try to build all of our products are outdoor sort of security that allow you to deliver presence. We have a floodlight camera, spotlight cameras. So we have a bunch of different products in the line all around reducing crime in neighborhoods.
Right, because you've moved beyond the doorbell.
Yes. And we call that the rings of security. So you want to always start at the front door because that's where stuff happens in a neighborhood and then work your way kind of around the house and around the neighborhood.
Where does the ring end? How far out do you want to make it go?
So neighborhood is kind of our, that's where we like to look at is that's what we're protecting. And so we have a neighborhoods app. You can actually download Ring, the app, and sign up for the neighborhoods. It's just a free part of the app. So you don't even need to have the product. And you'll see there's stuff happening in your neighborhood. You'll get the videos. You'll be sharing it. So for us, it's all about how do we protect that neighborhood and how do we make it safer?
All right. Jamie Siminoff from the garage to our table. Thanks so much.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Thank you.